is losing its temper. We have become more divided. We judge books by their covers, but not their words, nor their visions. Let's ignore the noise, project our voice. We all deserve dignity, 'cause after all